Hello there, my name is Nitish and in this video we are going to implement CRUD operation in PHP. So the CRUD stands for create, read, update and delete. CRUD is a basic function of persistent storage. If you understand the implementation of CRUD, then you can easily work with database storage. So we are going to build a similar application which you are seeing now, where we will having a form with name, price and description. We will enter some data and we will submit. This will store the data in the database. So let's click on the submit. So now the data has been submitted to the database. So the next operation is about reading. So we will read the data from the database. Before reading, let's write one more product. So let's write for iPhone 11. So iPhone P should be capital. Yeah. Let's submit. So you can see we are having two data. So if I go to the PHP MyAdmin, which is our GUI for database, you can find all those two data. So we are reading these two data. So now it's time to update the data. So if you click on the update button and if you make some changes, let's make 11 to 12 and price 78 to 98. And if I now click on submit, it will open one form with single product data and you can see the price has been updated. So this is how we can update the data. So let's go to the all products and here you can see the price has been updated and the description has also been updated. So it's time to see the delete operation. So here you can see if I click on delete, it delete the data. If I go to all products, you can see the data has been deleted. If I go to the database and refresh, only one product. You can delete this data also. So now there is no data. Let's refresh the database. We don't find any data. So this is for the delete operation. So there is a written tutorial or you can say a course kind of thing for this series of playlist. So if you open this website nitishk70.tk and if you click on the course, here you can find the course. This is the overview page and here for every video there is a link. If you click on any of the link, it will open that page and there is a code snippet also. So if you are following the video and if you want to get the code, you can just get the code from here. And I am just explaining some of the things here. So if you are interested in reading the thing instead of watching the video, you can read the content also. So here you can see that I had explained something also, like I have not only given the snippet, I have explained some of the snippet. So I hope you got the idea. So see you in the course or the playlist. And if you enjoy the course or playlist, please let me know in the comments or tweet about the course. Thank you so much.